At Mellow Tifty there be a man in the neighbourhood of Ivy. He had a bonny daughter fair, and her name was Bonnie Annie. Her skin was like the spring and flu that greets the rosy morning, and her innocence and graceful mien, her beauteous face adorning. Lord Fyfe had a trumpeter, his name was Andrew Lammie, and he hid the ears to win the heart, oh, Mellow Tifty's Annie. Lord Fyfe he read by the door, far dwelt sweet Tifty's Annie, but the trumpeter wrote him afore, and his name was Andrew Lammie. Her mother cried her to the door, come here to me, my Annie. Did he ever see sic a bonny loon than the trumpeter o' Fyfe? Nathan, she said, but sigh and sear, 'twas alas for Bonnie Annie, for she durst not own that her heart was won by the trumpeter o' Fyfe. And the first time that this couple met, 'twas in the woods o' Fyfe, and his handsome face and fluttering tongue seen one the heart o' Annie. Met her father come to hear o' this, and a letter wrote to Fyfe to tell his daughter had been bewitched by his servant Andrew Lammie. But when Fyfe had the letter read, he called for Andrew Lammie. Pray tell me, fit is this he've been to Mellow Tifty's Annie. In wicked ears I've played me paid, nor thought to injure Ronnie, but it's honest love that's won the heart, oh, Mellow Tifty's Annie. But to Edinburgh he was sent, to Brackey's town wi' Annie, for they thought that she would soon forget her love for Andrew Lammie. And the next time that Lord Fyfe passed, he caught a sight o' Annie, saying, if he'd come o' higher ken, I would mak ye my lady. Says she, your lands are far and wide, and they are wondrous bonny, but I would not leave my ain dear lad for all the lands o' Fyfe. And then her father bet her wondrous sore, wi' cruel strokes and money. Her sisters also took their score, but we beat her breather, for her breather bet her wondrous sore, we cruel strokes and money, and he's broke her back across a stain, all for loving Andrew Lammie. Oh, mother, mother, mak my bed, and lay my face to Fyfe, for it's there I'll lie, and it's there I'll die, all for loving Andrew Lammie. New people here, both far and near, the pity Tifty's Annie, for I died for loving one peer lad, for loving Andrew Lammie.